Hello and welcome to Let's Play More Void Stranger. Last time we got about half an hour into this new area. We still keep finding new gems and that's nice. This part looks very difficult. I'm having hard time seeing how I can kill any of these stone faces here. Stone hands. And I feel like I also kinda need to get the statue from there all the way to Tele. While also getting that gem up there. And killing everyone. That's a requirement too, so... the floor. Destroy the floor, that does it. It's just that. In addition to destroying the floor, I'm gonna kind of destroy a lot of other things too. So, let's start by going down. That kills us, so nope. But I think I can see kind of a way here. If I went to the other direction, then there would be a step to... a tile to step on. So... it's very tricky with the... yeah, it even destroys the one below it, so that's not good. But that gives me a opportunity to get one of these, and actually, since I got the special wand, I can get a lot more too. Two. Three. Five. Six. And then I just... oh god! Oh god! I need to make sure I have light still, but... yeah, I can like... stack up the tiles on my inventory, which makes this possible. Is far enough? Might be. There is a evil looking turn at the end there though. I need to get the brick and the right tool. Which at least a little closer. Yeah, that doesn't work. But I think I'm in the right tracks now. Like I got parts of the puzzle solved. Maybe this is the chance to clear it. Clear the rest. Dang, I started making this easy. Couldn't quite carry it all the way, but if I place this there, then maybe now it's enough. Can also stab them, so that's cool. Yeah, that's much easier. I wish I had an undo button, but oh well. Next one is the tile I need. I might have miscalculated. Ah. So let's keep counting. If I had one less, then that might have been enough. Or like delayed by one. There's plenty of places I could have done that. Actually, I see a better way to do this start too. Now that I remember, I got this for. Huh? Stab. No, that doesn't help. There. So one, two. If I got one extra tile, then that might be enough. And approach from the right direction. One, two, yoink. Fell close. I don't see how I could like place the pile here, so I could step on it and break it from distance. And like having this tile here didn't actually help me that much. If I had it here though, that might have like a way to like destroy a tile, but still no way to get around this. Well, maybe if I have plenty of tiles before coming here and then place it to the one next to me, then that might be it. Restart. Now that's not good. Well, I got plenty of tiles now, so sacrifice some. Is three enough? Maybe not. Quite where I wanted it to be, but oh well. One, two. And I like, no, there's no way to escape. Well, I'm glad I stopped where I did, because this is not looking easy. I must be missing something. Imagining tile in the middle of those two. If I had it that, I could place like one to the left. Thank you. Showdown. Ja tätä rikissas. Am I missing? Yeah, them. I think I see that the order rotated wrong, if I counted that right. Like it needs to be one away, not two away. The breakable floor from the brick floor. So it's still possible. Here. I feel like I have too many blocks now. I have one at least too many. Yeah, I need to count, not be too greedy. Being too greedy, I get too many blocks and then I can't do anything. So, one, maybe two. Yeah, like two and then go there. But in the meantime, while going there, I can get extra. Out. Yeah, this is what I saw earlier. It was hard to explain, but... See any other secrets here, so let's keep going down. I feel like there's a chamber underneath that guy too, somehow. Now So I think those like statues fell when the enemies were killed, so this feels like some kind of Rube Goldberg machine. Tricky one. I could like place one below so I can get you from the side. Since you can't turn. This one is necessary, I think. So I can kill the final one there. And I can use that tile down there to kill those guys. Okay. Come here. Not that I need to keep that thing up since I'm using it as a trap, but still. Also I can pick the tiles too. So nice. Yeah, there's our reward and our way out. From what I saw, I didn't think I missed any gems on the way here, I double checked. Also, what I was about to say, I believe I already have the ship symbol. It's one of the ones that we got from the third mode ending, or the third loop ending. Playing as C, so maybe I need to use that particular symbol on the void floor, and that might do something, I don't know. I tried the eternity and other ones, but maybe the C one is special. I don't trust you. Here instead. Oh. First time I've seen the mad gameplay elements in the gameplay elements. But they had. So it's just a question of scaling. Part of me kinda wants to try to reach one of the sides to get the second tile on us. I think there's a reason that doesn't work because I think I just took off my wings, didn't I? Would they be in different order? Why would I have got the rid of the sword instead? Did I mess this up by not being like not looking ahead enough. It just means I need to get the second time closer. But also, like, after this I can place 1, 2, like 3 times more, and that's not enough. Especially if I'm unable to fly. But that's a funny, like, trap there. Don't want to trigger it just in case, but still. Part of me wonders if I fall here, will I, like, lose something? Die horribly. Other things I can break is the 03, which is my locust, 07, which is my HP. Question marks, which is our room. By already taking one of the tiles here, I've doomed myself because I can destroy the rest of those. Not that I even could since they are so far away. I don't have too much else to say. But looks like this might be the final room we'll do today, if we can manage it. Shut your eyes, monster. Yeah, that's not gonna work. There's no way I can turn around. Part of me wants to try if I can fall down and if something will happen, but that is kinda scary. So I do have the locust that might save me though, but and everything. I don't think this is counts as frightening betting Veron. Looking at it, the ones up there are shiny for whatever reason. Let's do a movement test. I can't Leismortis. But if I come here and pick this up, I can then walk here. There. Any direction. It is almost enough to get one of you. I just kinda want to see what you're on. And like to be able to push, I need to place a block right next to them. It is not really gonna work, is it? I might be able to get the 03 to the left. There's no shortcuts here. Is any of my like... I don't think this is epic cross puzzle from earlier. There's not enough tiles. Is there a way to collect glass multiple times somehow? Like if I step on it, I'd collect it at the same time or something? Seems unlikely. I can't collect anything I'm standing on already. I think I might see it. Or a shape at least. If I can remember it, hold it in my mind. Then place the glass. I have here. That doesn't help me too much, does it? We can attempt to code the right and break the thing. Like taking away question mark should cause a crash. I got 1, 2, 3 moves. Can switch this around if I want. Actually, like turning the wings here is kind of impossible. I can't turn me there. Can I? Like if I place it there and then pick up the thing I'm standing on from here, I'd be facing left. If I pick it up while I'm flying, I don't think it kills me. That might be it. 1, 2 Yeah, we're still flying. Then place here. 3 But with that we got only one more tile we can take. If only I was a little closer to the ground. Also, I can't like push the one at the top right. But I'd like to see what's under it. Maybe there's a... If I want had went up from here, like... place it above me, then I would get the position to push them. It's on glass, never mind. Nothing important up there. I just need to get a better maybe starting position. Altering my starting moves. Pick you up. I don't see how moving this would help us too much. that I don't see like any permutations on this either. And I have to start with this. Both sides are way too far away. Or are they? Breaking this, I should say, this inside this might cause something. Step is to take you. Then I can move two to the right, two to the left, or any other direction. Two to the down, perhaps. Then it would just place it below me, so no. It place it one away too if I wanted. Like do a correction. Correction. Like if I place it high below us. In this spot here. Now I need to be on standing on a void for that to work. There's not much up. I don't think I can like pick up those white text up there. And I hardly think I can reach the stairs all the way to the left. With the limited moves we have left. Three moves. Or two actually, since I need to place down. But on. It takes us total move, takes us 3 steps away to any direction. If I quickly press place, I think it has enough time to place it. Actually, he seemed big enough if I place it here. No, it's not. Like. I can touch this spot. No close. Was there a move I've passed somewhere? Just wrong, one wrong move and you're doomed. Yeah, if I had one extra type of place, like, I would take that up there and place it to there. Thing there. I don't think I can survive a lightning strike if I'm in midair. Doesn't work that way. So anyway, to save a move. That's not gonna work. Some way to save one movement, then we might be done. Nope. If I had the glass that I placed there already, maybe then. Yeah, now that I know that I can. Oh. And I screwed it up now. Like I can place it when I'm on two, by the way. Keep thinking you'll get it eventually. Hopefully. Ah, terra, now I see. Yoink. Yoink. I don't don't need the glass style here, I can just pick that guy up. Place there. Then we still have the glass style. Over here, so we can do. Now we were able to fly, goddammit. But I see. Like I need to use the thing I learned a little bit earlier before I learned it. So that's one. And we can fly now. Like so. Take this here. Let's do the same thing we did before. What happens now? We'll see. With luck, the things like break and I still survive or something. No, of course not. But at least it didn't kill us. Don't really see anything else I could have done there. Except maybe like pause when that's happening. Like so. Oh, it's 1.0.6, it's new version. I think. Not sure what the changes are, I haven't looked at them, but cool. Cool to see the game is keep being updated. Yeah, like let's try to do that again, but then pause when that ends, like press enter. Maybe. Point. Point. This is what we need to do at the start. Or maybe there's enough like ties to the left that we can make this. To say. I could have placed a glass before. Maybe. Doing that. So I'd be closer to the floor. I wouldn't have to do this like weird turn. Like yeah, place glass there, pick you up. Place you. Here. I could have done that anyway. Pick up. I have enough. Not sure how, but that's quite a reach from us. Like if when you're going straight and don't have to turn, that saves a lot of tiles I see or moves. Aha! Sitting deck. Place the glass. We got one extra move. See ya, butterfly. I don't like this room, so I leave it for next time, as I said, but... Okay, there's the difficulty I was waiting for. Ay, ay, ay. Anyway, for watching, and I hope to see you next time too when we continue this. Goodbye.